Hi students, today we are going to do the problems of binomial theorem. I have already told you the formulae, how to find the middle term and specific term and numerically greatest term. Our topic of mathematics 2A is binomial theorem. This is chapter number 6. We are going to do one problem as like this. Find the coefficient of x power 11 in 2x square plus 3 by x cube whole power 13. Let us see how do we find this coefficient. I have already told you the general term. First of all, what is given binomial? The given binomial is 2x square plus 3 by x cube whole power 13. First of all, this is comparing with x plus a whole power n. X means first term 2x square. A means second term 3 by x cube, n means index 13. Let us see the general term or r plus 1th term. T r plus 1 equals to n c r x power n minus r a power r. This can be taken as n means given n is 13, c, r. We don't know the value of r, we are going to find r to find the coefficient of x power 11. X means first term. What is first term here? 2x square whole power n minus r 13 minus r a power, a means second term 3 by x cube whole power r. So listen one thing, we are going to find r to find this term. Understand, to find this term what is required? R is required. To find the r, we have to use the formula as like this. R equals to np minus m by p plus q. Let us see what is p, q, how to take m as like this. Again, we have to consider the binomial, given binomial. What is it? 2x square plus 3 by x cube whole power 13. This is comparing with as like this. A x power p plus b by x power q whole power n. To find r, the given binomial comparing with a x power p plus b by x power q, comparing with this binomial. A value 2 coefficient, x is x, p value how much here? This is p, understand? So p equal to how much? 2. Here what is the power? Q. Here what is the power? 3. Even though coefficients are the same, leave it. But what is power q? 3. What is n value? 13. What about m? We are going to find the coefficient of x power m, x power 11. This is comparing with x power m. So what is m value? 11. We are going to take as r like this way. So r equals to n. N means how much? 13 into p. p value how much? 2 minus m 11 by p value 2, q value 3. How much will come? 26 minus 11 by 5. 26 minus 11, 15 by 5. 5 3 is 15. So r equal to how much? 3 came. R is how much? R value how much came? 3. Now we have the value of tr plus 1 here. What is it? 13 cr. 2x square power 13 minus r. 3 by x power 3 by x cube power r. In this, wherever r is there, you have to write 3. Understand? So we can get as like this. Understand? So we can get t r plus 1 3 plus 1 equals to 13 c 3 2x square power 13 minus 3 3 by x cube power 3. Understand? We can take as like this. Understand? Okay? Now we are going to simplify it as like this. 13 minus C3 can be taken as 13 minus 3, 10 values get cancelled. 11, 12, 13 by factorial 3. 1, 2, 3. This is 2x square power 10, 3 by x cube power 3. So what will come here? 3 2 is 6, 2 is 12. Understand? So what will come here? 13 2 is 26 into 11, 11 6 is 66, 11 2 is 22 plus 6. 286 into, this can be written as 2 power 10 into x square power 10, x power 20 into 3 power 3 by x power 3 into 3, 9. Understand? So the remaining will be 286 into 2 power 10 into 3 power 3 into x power 20 is in numerator, x power 9 is in denominator. So it will come as x power 11. Therefore, coefficient of, required coefficient of x power 11 is 286 into 2 power 10 into 3 power 3. This is the coefficient. Coefficient means the x power 11, except x power 11, take the remaining value is said to be the coefficient. Understand? Now let us go for another problem. We are going to find the coefficient of another value as like this. Now the next question, we are going to do the next question. Find the coefficient of x power minus 7. Find the coefficient of x power minus 7 in 2x square by 3 question. 2x square by 3 minus 5 by 4 into x power 5 all power 7. 5 by 4 x power 5 all power 7. Now we are going to find the coefficient of, another question is, find the coefficient of x power minus 7 in 2x स्क्वायर बाय 3 माइनस 5 बाय 4x पावर 5 ऑल पावर 7. अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डू दिस प्रॉब्लम. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज गिवन बाइनोमियल. द गिवन बाइनोमियल इज 2x स्क्वायर बाय 3 माइनस 5 बाय 4x पावर 5 ऑल पावर 7. दिस इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज कंपेयरिंग विद x प्लस a ऑल पावर n. व्हाट इज x वैल्यू फर्स्ट टर्म 2x स्क्वायर बाय 3 प्लस सेकंड वैल्यू माइनस 5 बाय 4x पावर 5 ऑल पावर 7. अंडरस्टैंड? सो वी कैन टेक एज लाइक दिस. नेक्स्ट द कंटिन्यूएशन इज एज लाइक दिस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड द टेक द जनरल टर्म टी आर प्लस 1 इक्वल टू एन सी आर एक्स पावर एन माइनस आर ए पावर आर. दिस इज जनरल टर्म आर आर प्लस 1th टर्म टी आर प्लस 1 इक्वल टू एन सी आर एक्स पावर एन माइनस आर ए पावर आर. अंडरस्टैंड? नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टेक द कंटिन्यूएशन एज लाइक दिस. ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी हाउ डू वी डू दिस प्रॉब्लम. व्हाट इज एन वैल्यू हियर? 7. सी आर टेक एज इट इज. गोइंग टू फाइंड आर एक्स. फर्स्ट टर्म 2x स्क्वायर बाय 3 ऑल पावर 7 माइनस आर ए माइनस 5 बाय 4 एक्स पावर 5 ऑल पावर आर. टू फाइंड आर यूज द फॉर्मूला आर इक्वल्स टू एन पी माइनस एम बाई पी प्लस क्यू. व्हाट इज आर फार्मूला? आर इक्वल टू एन पी माइनस एम बाई पी प्लस क्यू. अगेन कंसिडर द गिवन बाइनोमियल 2x स्क्वायर बाय 3 माइनस 5 बाय 4 x पावर 5 ऑल पावर 7. नाउ दिस बाइनोमियल नाउ कंपेयरिंग विद a इंटू x पावर p प्लस b बाय x पावर q ऑल पावर n. नाउ p वैल्यू एक्स पावर वैल्यू एक्स पावर p एक्स पावर 2 p इक्वल टू 2. इन डिनोमिनेटर एक्स पावर q q इज हियर हियर q इज 5 n हियर n हियर 7 n इक्वल टू 7. नाउ व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड? वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड द एक्स पावर माइनस 7. This is comparing with x power m. Understand? Comparing with x power m, m value is minus 7. Now, find r value. n equal to 7, p value 2, minus m value minus 7, by p plus q, 2 plus 5. ओके, न्यूमरेटर 14 प्लस 7 बाय 7. व्हाट विल कम हियर? 21 बाय 7. हियर आल्सो व्हाट इज केम? 3. ऑलवेज नीड नॉट गेट द वैल्यू आर इक्वल 3. इट इज डिपेंड्स ऑन द गिवन वैल्यूज. हियर वी गॉट लाइक दिस आर इक्वल 3 फॉर दिस प्रॉब्लम आल्सो. नो प्रॉब्लम. That is depends on the given question. Whatever it may be, it will come as 2, 3, whatever it may be, we can use the value r. Here also the same, put here in this formula. T r plus 1, 3 plus 1 equal to NCR 7 C 3 x power 2 by 3 x square power 7 minus 3 by minus 5 by 4 x power 5, okay, all power 3. Here one more important thing, minus 5 by 4 into x power 5 has the power 3, is an odd number. So totally we can get the result is negative. 7C3, 7 minus 3, 4 values get cancelled. 5, 6, 7 by factorial 3, 1, 2, 3 into 2 by 3 x square power 4. Here 5 by 4 x power 5 power cube, already minus sign we have taken as like this first of the value. 3 to the 6 get cancelled. Minus 35 into 2 power 4 by 3 power 4 here. X power 2 into 4, 8. Here 5 cube by 4 cube into x power 15. So all terms take together as like this, minus 35 into, okay, 2 power 4, 2 power 4, okay, 2 power 4 can be written as 16, 2 power 4 can be written as 16 by 3 power 4, 81, x power 8, x power 15 in denominator, 5 cube, 125, 4 cube can be written as 4 square into 4 into x power 8 minus 15 minus 7. These two terms take together, 8 minus 15, take in numerator. 4 square 16, 16 get cancelled. 35 into 125 minus 4375 by 81 4s are 4 8s are 32. The simplification is like this, minus 4375 by 324. This is the way to find the coefficient of any term. Understand? So we can take the coefficient of any term as like this. The remaining problems we should do in the next class. Understand? Okay.